Molecules in solution move around randomly because of thermal energy, and may encounter each other frequently if the concentration is high enough. If two molecules with poorly matched surfaces collide, only a few weak intermolecular interactions will form between them. The thermal motion of the molecules rapidly breaks these weak interactions, and the molecules separate. If the surfaces of the two molecules are well matched, many weak intermolecular interactions will form between them. These interactions hold the molecules together for a long time before thermal jostling tears them apart. Tightly bound molecules will spend most of their time associated, although they will go through cycles of association and dissociation. The affinity of the two molecules for one another is a measure of the relative time they spend bound together.